I would like to propose that educators add new content to their teaching. Fraternity. Education is an act of love that illuminates the path for us to recover a sense of fraternity, so we will not ignore those who are most vulnerable. Educators are witnesses who not only impart their mental knowledge, but also their convictions, their commitment to life. They know how to handle the three languages well, that of the head, that of the heart, and that of the hands, all in harmony, and hence the joy in communicating. And they will be heeded much more attentively and will become community builders. Why? Because they're sowing this testimony. Let us pray that educators may be credible witnesses teaching fraternity rather than confrontation, and helping especially the youngest and most vulnerable above all.